Lots of people are choosing to shop locally this year, and today is Small Business Saturday across the U.S. 12 News' Kayla Thompson went to one small business that is optimistic about holiday sales.
Rivers Market opened in March when the coronavirus outbreak started in Mississippi, but luckily things have worked out.
It did change a lot of things for us, but it was really funny because we were packed.
The outdoor market has been a comfortable place to shop for people like Eva Wade.
Well, I'm trying to be safe, and I just come here because I got a lot of things here. And I just like their products.
They've got everything you could want.
And one of the things they pride themselves on is good customer service.
Giving good customer service, we know that that's what makes a difference, and that if we give them good service like we should, that they're going to tell their neighbors about us. And so we've had a lot of new customers this year because of that.
Not only do they have a wide variety of food, decorations, and plants, but also Christmas trees.
Kim Jones shops at Rivers Market often and says it's important to support small businesses.
I have been coming to Rivers for years, and I think if we don't support our small businesses, all the little small businesses like this are going to go out of business.
Rivers Market closes for the season on December 15th, and they encourage you to check out their products and support a small business every day, not just Saturday. In Byram, Kayla Thompson, 12 News.